All right, let's see if I even have a reason to try this one last time. We're live again. It's supposed to be sports week. That's about to be I don't stream it all week. Yeah, in a minute. So, let's just hope that everything works out. PlayStation already lost internet, so... That's up for debate. I restarted my computer. I ripped all the plugs out of the router, and I yelled at it. I ripped the plugs out of the modem. So I should have started about half an hour ago. Now it's 11:30. You know, my day's pretty much ruined already, and it will be even more ruined if I can't stream this whatsoever. So, you know, if I'm being honest, I'm just going to sit here. And then I'm just gonna sit here and wait for anything possibly to go wrong. And if nothing does go wrong in the next several minutes, then we're good. I was put through the ringer to try to find out and come up with a way to possibly go live today. And I really hope this sticks. You know, it's about the 124 mark, 125 mark. Everything usually goes wrong at like the 140 to 2 minute mark. So as long as it stays good right now, that's all I can ask for. That's all I can ask for. But, yeah. It's supposed to be sports a week. We're doing this, and we're doing Switch Sports on Friday. Hopefully. I really hope. I think everything is actually good. Which is great, because we can get to the best defense game now. A game I've been wanting to do for a long time. I had this idea. And now it looks like we're going to be finally doing it. Because I've had this idea for a couple months, but I didn't, you know, plan to do the stream or anything. And now we're going to finally do it. The Rams are the team, and then facing Tampa Bay. And equally as a good team. I gave him Alvin Kamara, but I don't think they are going to be capable of beating this defense. Yeah, I'm going to defense only 6 minute quarters. I'm going to turn this accelerator plate back off. Be nice 4:15 game, yeah. Alright, it looks like everything's ready to go now. I'm really glad it is, because I was just ready to burn my house down. You know, not even gonna lie to you. I mean, I shouldn't have to be in a position where I gotta reset that router every time I stream, and then I gotta rip the plugs out and everything, and just. We got the best defense in this game. We don't have Matthew Stafford as a quarterback, which might affect the team. We're going to get 7 points.
Early on in the game, we're going to first quarter. Let's see how this defense does on this drive.
I could have done more to make his defense even better, but I mean,
Brady now on first down. That's complete to his running back Kamara.
I have a lot of good people on this team. Good little game there. This is 100% a strong defense.
But a nice carry. We'll see what kind of mindset they have here offensively.
I mean, maybe I could have gone back in. I could have gotten a couple more players here and there and strengthened some areas. But I mean, I got both of my side coming. In fact, the discussion we had with the coaching staff was, we may give up some points in this game. I got literally all the best players in the possible. I gave the best players out in Chimera because I wanted to get them.
This is their chance to respond to that first touchdown given up.
More of a chance. Tampa Bay. Because the running game is a bit weaker.
Come up on first and 10.
But
this is Fournette. Play is blown up. losing yardage back at the 35. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
Sometimes you just sit back and marvel at what he can do defensively. Speed, strength, quickness.
This is
the whole package.
Straight up.
And that package just wrapped up the runner for a loss.
And this is as old as it gets. Every single member on that defense, you know, maybe besides some of the backups. Which, you know, could end up being an issue if you have Bobby Wagner and Donald Miles. Not to mention you got both Watts on the defense.
On second and 11 now. Brady. There's the Penn State man. It's Chris Godwin. And he'll go out of bounds, it looks like, right at the 40. 6 yards is the pickup, and that'll lead to a third down.
People worry about throwing the out route because often it can get jumped, and that can turn into either an incompletion or an interception. But not on that one. Everything came together, and he catches it and goes over the sideline.
Play action. Now it's Brady.
Right here. Ooh. Let's look at this team real quick. Jared Goff doing great things for us. I'm not actually concerned. Hodges is in this game. Wait, who I got slot? Troy Hill? Okay, well, that's an issue. Mika Kaiser's a sub-linebacker. Don't know if I like that idea either. There's still a lot of bad players playing. So maybe I could have done a little bit of work. But, I mean, you know, you got two solid, strong safeties out here. And then for free safety, you get Mika Fitzpatrick. And, you know... Maybe could have done a little better there. Corner depth. Could have went a little deeper in that corner depth. Linebacker, you know, okay. There's obviously a few holes in this team I'm seeing. But, it's nothing too bad. You know? I could have gotten another RE in there. I think right end and corners, I should have went a little heavier in, but.
It's for him, and it's another first down.
I mean, hey, we'll know when I lose the game. You know, what I needed to do differently here. To kick us off on Sports Week. And I'm pretty bad at defense overall, so, I mean, if our offense can carry right now, and I think we'll be fine.
From midfield, here's
and
Brady.
See how that was right now.
The middle, and it's incomplete.
We just lost JJ Watt. This is where we start to lose the game, guys, because for some reason it just decides I need to have an injury right now.
To throw again, Brady.
Oh, there you go.
And Dang is under pressure for the Rams defense.
I'm trying to get him, but I couldn't get him.
They can't block him. And he records the sack. And no matter what the situation, the O-line just hates that because they feel like they didn't protect
that top over there.
Back there, right?
Man, that's just so difficult for them because just think about every single play.
Disappear.
You decide to throw the football, you're dealing with some of the best athletes on the planet. You talk about guys, if they weren't playing football, they'd be starring in the NBA at power forward. It's a really difficult task.
It's 3rd and 23, but it's
the sack backs him up. 3rd and long. Tough challenge for Brady in the box. Working from the gun, it's Brady.
It certainly didn't appear that that's where he wanted to go with the ball initially, so he tried to get something out of it by dumping it off to his running back unsuccessfully.
Brady got drilled again by Aaron Donald. Joe Strong, I got Brockers. He's nowhere near as good.
So on now is the Clemson man, Bradley Pinion, to punt this one away. And the Rams will go on offense here.
Did you say defense? So
the Rams coming back onto the field, their second drive of the game. And that last drive, so effective in the passing game, resulting. We are in the first quarter. We get you back to the action to see how this defense can do on this upcoming drive. So after the INT, it's Brady looking for Godwin, and he's got him complete. Not much there, only a yard.
Actually, I'm sure the game is too loud. I'm pretty positive commentary is probably way too loud right now. If I know anything from what happened with the WWE game. Audio is going to go to 48.
To Chris Godwin. He's out of bounds behind the line of scrimmage.
I think 45 is good. Don't actually know. I thought this was an Xbox One, I think they just released a new Elgato, but I don't actually know. Because I've been looking at their site for a long time, and I see this one, and I'm like, I've never seen that before. Yeah, go sports week, go. We're winning on sports week. I mean, we got this massive defense right now. J.J. Watt is injured at the moment, and hopefully nobody else gets injured. You know, he's back, it's him. I have Alvin Kamara. They're not letting him play.
So it's back to third and 10.
I think ultimately, you know, it's going to become a problem.
Because the, really
the Buccaneers are playing weird.
In order to try and get this running game going.
They're making some real weak decisions.
He's short.
Don't you dare go for it. Don't you dare go for it. He's short, keep him short.
So much about offense is what you call hitting the
Widener's the MVP of this game so far.
Someone, they catch it, and then they can make a big play. You know, they create a play, run after catch. They did a really nice job there of limiting that and keeping him from a first down.
Yeah, stopped him in his tracks.
I mean, the things he's doing right now is nuts. I'm still going to turn this game down. It's still way too loud. Because I just listened to it, and it's just too loud still. Done. Okay. That has to be good now. I mean, the mic's right by my face. It could have been a little closer before. Now it's like right on me. So hopefully that works out. All right. I think they're going for it. I'm going to cover two men. This could be a mistake based on where this ball goes, but I see a fake incoming now. All right. It landed in the end zone. That's probably good. I swore they were going to fake it on us. I just had a feeling. Robert Woods hasn't even touched the football today. That's great. I should have got him Stafford, and I'll show you how more depth. I didn't realize how bad they were. Alright, you think maybe I do best offense stream, and that's like my last stream in this game. That did not do what I wanted it to do. I waited too long. Oh man, a first down, jeez. Been holding him back all game, it's almost halftime. And why is Watt covering? That is a bad decision. Oh, there's a flag there, and it better be. Illegal contact. You gotta be kidding me. They would have lost yards, though. Oh, my God. You gotta be kidding me. Wait, it's still second and 27? Never mind. Still happy. Still happy. Lots of legal contact. Did not hurt us at all. Why'd you run it on that? It's third and 25. I mean, what a mistake. This defense is like a brick wall. Not really going to get past this. The only chance that they would have is throwing the ball. And, you know, that's not even that good. Ooh. Yeah, right up the midfield, too. Yeah, throwing that ball. You know, there needs to be another good guy out there, and there really isn't. And that is clearly an issue. That is clearly an issue. Alright, so we got another stop. We're winning the game. Another touchdown would be nice. But that's not going to happen. Out at the 30. Well, you gave us decent field to play in. I'm not going to complain. One target, one reception, 9 yards. I'm not sure what Goff is doing right now. But whatever it is. It needs to be more. There you go. 14. 14 to 0. We're going to go 3-4, cover 3 sky. They're on the 25. 57 seconds. Stop them from scoring here. That'd be perfect. Incomplete pass from Brady. 7 for 10, 65 yards. He is an X factor somehow. Despite not doing anything the entire game. Oh my. That's their biggest gain of yardage this whole time. And that just further proves that, you know, I don't have anybody to stop that passing game. And once they learn that, it is over. Who's that flag on?
And flags come in as he gets forward for about 3 yards. Now let's check on the call. What's the deal, y'all? So they were looking to throw, holding on a big right tackle. That's real simple, partner. Keep your hands inside. In the
first and 20.
You're probably okay. You get it out on the shoulders, get them wide. He's gonna pick up the
I don't know how good of an idea that was. And they're practically back to the 50 anyway. Now it's 2nd and 9. Okay, we need to try something different here. Now I'm not feeling that. There, do that. Go wide here. Go with some type of blitz. You force him to make a mistake right here, and that secures them not scoring in this half. They have an incomplete pass. Now it's 3rd and 9. Your dime. Cover one hole. And then I have to make a few adjustments here. Defensive line. Pinch. And then they're short. They got one timeout left. They're probably going to go for it here, I'd assume. We're not. They're just going to wait for the clock to run out, probably. I kicked it out of bounds. That's that half done. This Bets defense is proving to be pretty good. Our offense is still, you know, bad as well, because they can't manage to score. I mean, they scored twice. I gotta stop putting Fournette out there. Fournette's not doing anything for anybody. Alright, I think this might be a good idea, but it may not be. Hollins is out there and he's bad. Ooh. They just lost a yard there. I mean, they're practically giving up. I mean, this defense is hammering them so bad, they've practically given up. So, yeah, I went back to work yesterday. I had to work pretty early. I had a longer than normal shift. Wasn't too bad. Wasn't too bad, I'll say. It was interesting, though. We changed our scheduling system, which I can't say I'm too happy about, but... Oh, my God. They really just let him get that. Yeah, when you give Brady the chance, it's not good for anybody. I'm glad this stream worked out, though, because, like I've been was saying, I've been wanting to do best offense or best defense for a while. Best offense is an idea, but I don't know. I don't know how many more times I'll ever do Madden anyway. Or this Madden at least. I was thinking, I could do this Madden one more time, but I don't know. And they did not go anywhere. Waste of a down. Now, if we just did not have Jared Goff as a quarterback, and we had Matthew Stafford, that's something I should have done. Then they'd succeed right now. Or if we had a little bit better depth on this defense, we could also succeed. So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. Kaiser out there. Kamara's the only one on the team doing anything good. Brady somehow, you know, has an X-Factor ability to load it up, even though, I mean, he hasn't done much all game. So I really don't see what he's doing. That is so good. Just got to stop Brady one more time. You stop him right here, it all works out. And there you go. There you go, the big sack, 4th and 20. Unopposed too. Can we get a replay of that? Can we get a replay of that, please? There we go. Look at that. He jumped up in the air, pulled him down by his shoulder. Now that was a sack. Didn't even have to hit him, really. You just made him look bad, straight up. This audio has that. Yeah. I just made him look terrible. Just made him look real terrible. Just made him look real, real terrible. Alright, that's such a good field position. If Goff cannot march his way down there, then we got an issue. Alright, Goff does not belong in the team if he can't march his way down there. 3 targets, 3 receptions, 46 yards. I mean, Woods, you're catching the ball, but you're not doing good. Oh, man. 14-0 still, 4th quarter. I could potentially win. This game's moving really quickly. Jeez, not quite first down. This is a quick moving game. I mean, I don't know what I'm going to do after this. Oh, I should have left. I should have left Watt on him. I guess it is moving by faster because I'm not doing time. It's a lock up. I mean, maybe at some point, you know. Not today. Oh, yeah. Miles Garrett. Didn't even remember he was on the team. Madden 21 GOAT. I don't know if you're saying I'm the GOAT, if you're saying you're the GOAT, but you know, I am definitely I'm definitely a GOAT for sure. Yeah, I'm so good at Madden. I've played online 3 times and I won all 3 times. No, this is not Ultimate Team. I just made the best defense and I'm facing off against improved Tampa Bay offense. By improved, I mean I added Alvin Kamara. And I put Brady's overall just the slightest. Yeah, this is just, this is just regular play mode. Exhibition. I can't think of the name. Yeah, I just made the best defense I could because I wanted to try it out. Like what I could do if I had the best defense I possibly could. And then I made Tampa just slightly better so that I wouldn't completely wash them. Are you in an all-star game? I don't know. I'm the biggest pro of all time. Except what? Okay, now I have all the bad players out. You know, I don't. Oh my, ooh, that's incomplete. Good. Yeah, deny. That's right. Let's go, Jared. I've been playing defense only the whole game, but like. Anyway, a quick stream. I expected this to go like an hour or so, but it's only going to go like 5 more minutes. I'm destroying them right now. They could win, but it's not pop. Well, it's not likely. I should say. I might just be offense so I can milk some time. But I don't know. There you go. It didn't make me be the person I wanted to be, but I figured it out. Yeah, I'm going to do offense when it lets me. So I can try to pad on some minutes to this stream that's going to be really, really short otherwise. Oh, yeah. I could have totally done a pick six there, but I'm milking this. I'm trying to milk the clock. You know? Trying to run it down. Could have easily gone a pick six right there. I'm like, no. No. Let me get this offense out here. Let me get Jared Goff out here. Instead of doing a pick six and, you know, really padding the stats of this defense. Nothing like a good Jared Goff throw just to extend the length of the game. oh, let me just throw an interception right there. And oh my God, Goff, no. Goff, you are garbage, man. Jeez. Sheesh. Buccaneers are really going to drive their way back here, huh? Oh my God, I missed that tackle. Second and inches. That is such a laughable thing that just happened. I threw that pick. It was such a bad pick to have thrown. I mean, they can't possibly win. They'll contain him to just four. Second down. Now Brady again. They can't possibly win this, no matter how hard they try. It's not doable. There you go, an incomplete. That's what I'm talking about. Brady is playing a real bad game against this real good defense. Try as much as he wants. I should have just ran it into that end zone, and you know, I didn't. Yo, that was like a double sack, and now there's a timeout. Brady just got drilled. It's 3rd and 18. They have just as many sacks as we do. Intercepted. There's the pick six. There's the pick six. There you go, Ramsey. I could have given it to you earlier, but I did not, and now I have, and now the game's over. You know, sealed the deal. There's still 18 seconds left, but I sealed that deal, and I sealed it shut. There you go. There you go. What else can you ask for? I mean, I got a lot of time to kill before I actually have to do this kick. You know, I'd like to thank Jordan. I'd like to thank Jalen Ramsey's parents. You know, Jalen Ramsey's alleged dog. His school teacher from third grade. All the people in his life for making that interception possible. 21-0, 18 seconds. At best, it gets 21-3. This is a sealed game. The best defense did it. I mean, you know, who's surprised here? I'm not surprised. I can just wait as long as I want to kick this. I don't gotta wait for the clock to run down or anything. I can just sit here, you know, really pad that out. Maybe I can go another 30 seconds before I kick this thing, just because, you know, just sit here and really milk these 18 seconds left in this game so I can have this stream be longer, because I was not expecting this to only go 30 minutes. I think I usually do 8-minute quarters, and I did 6. That might have been it. I can just sit here as long as I want. Hey, it's already been 30 seconds. All right. Sky kick. You can get him a real good one. They're at the 23. You got 15 seconds left. I got 2 timeouts. I got 3 timeouts. And, you know, you better believe I'm going to use all of them just to extend the length of this stream. I mean, I waited 30 seconds for a kickoff. Another incomplete pass. I tell you, Brady's washed against this defense. Washed. Brady. And Brady's gonna be intercepted a third time. Picked and I just called a timeout. I'm going to get my offense back out there. I'm going to get Jared Goff back out there, and I'm going to get Goff a touchdown. You better believe it. You better believe I'm getting Goff this touchdown right here. It's going to happen. It's going to happen. I might wait all 30 seconds just to snap this ball. Because as I said, I just want to extend the length of this stream because it has been a real short one. I started a half an hour late because of some technical issues, and now, you know, I'm going to be ending sports week, or not ending sports week, you know, because there's still the Nintendo Sports, or Switch Sports game. Timeout, timeout. No, I called a timeout with 1 second left. Oh my god. The game shouldn't be over yet. The game should not be over yet. I tried calling the timeout with 1 second left. It didn't happen. Wow. I won the game right there, but I'm not happy about it. 21-0. Jared Goff, you should not be happy. You should not be happy with your performance. The score could have been bigger if he didn't throw that interception, or if I just ran it in. Wow. Obliterated the Buccaneers. They were not prepared for this defense. They were not prepared for that defense whatsoever. Wow. I mean, that was the best defensive game I've ever seen. Well, just to add more time onto the stream, I'm going to make this defense even stronger. -1 rushing yards for Buccaneers. We only did 27, but like, wow, 3 takeaways. You know, that's pretty sad. That is pretty sad. I mean, they just messed that up real good. Yeah, I just processed why it didn't take as long as it normally would. It's because usually I play a full game, and I decided to just do defense for this one. So that is why it was a little shorter. Let's look at the roster real quick, though. He's a free agent right now. I see Earl Thomas on there. I mean, Earl Thomas just admitted to, like, wanting to... Earl Thomas just said he wanted his children to die or something. I mean, I don't know. You know, football players are a strange breed of human beings. And first of all, I'm going to trade you with Stafford because, you know, maybe at some point I revisit this super team. My main man Mitch, current Pittsburgh Steeler right now, could be the starter next season. Might not be. Who knows? Great trade that was. Now we got a real quarterback in there. A real winner. I think the free safety position needs some people. And I'm gonna release Jake because, you know, I mean, who's Jake? Trade my main man J.R. Reed for a good free safety. I got Eddie Jackson, Jesse Bates, Mika Hyde, Justin Simmons. I'm pretty sure I'm going to want Justin Simmons. I don't think there's anyone higher. Then again, he's higher than Fitzpatrick. And I wanted Fitzpatrick to be the starter. There is Devin McCourtney. He's the best option, but he's kind of old. But, I mean, I was gunning for the best defense possible, and to do that, I'd have to... Oh, Earl Thomas is in Pittsburgh now. That happened. Now, I'm going to go for Anthony Harris. And then that will help the Rams, even though, I mean, again, who knows that I'm ever going to do that again with the Rams. But now, I mean, now they're strong, you know. You look at all these players that they have available. Not free safety with Anthony Harris. I mean, you know, they got more depth now. And then cornerback, they needed a little more depth. I mean, and trade this guy away for anybody. Anyone have a good corner? They'd like to give up Kyle Fuller? Yeah, sure. I don't care if you don't like this trade. We're doing this trade. Sweet. Yeah, my main man Kyle now, I mean, look at that. Now that's depth. The team is already 100 times better. They won the last game, but now, you know, they'll have even more of a reason to win. That depth is all right, but maybe I had another middle. I get Rose, I get this guy out of here. And I trade you for a middle. Need another middle linebacker, and he can be mid. Like high 70s, that guy would be all right. I'm going to take Alexander Johnson, though. That's a lot better than the gap from him to Kaiser. Now having Alexander Johnson, you got a little more depth. There you go. Now the team is literally perfect. So now there's no more mistakes in here. The team is perfect now. And that is all I have to say about that. Right, let's switch off this screen and let's go to my other screen. Yeah, here we are. I might be like too dark to see right now. I'm not entirely sure. But I'm right here. That was a solid one. We did some really solid things today. You know, the stream was supposed to start way earlier than it did. Actually, it would have been over by now, you know, if it started and ended when I wanted it to. So, yeah, but thanks for watching. Next stream is going to be Friday. That will be, and I'll be doing Switch Sports. I'll be doing bowling, tennis, and soccer. Those are the three ones that... those are the three games I'll be streaming during that. I might do more than just those three, but I'm pretty sure it's just going to be bowling, tennis, and soccer. So anyway, thanks for watching. Also, I have a new episode of the podcast Wednesday. If you want to check it out, check out Zam Talk. It's on Spotify and YouTube. It's a pretty great experience. You know, if you're a fan of great experiences, I check that one out. Anyway, but anyway, yeah, this is my last stream until Friday, and Friday will be the last stream of Sports Week. We got two streams for Sports Week. It's a pretty big deal. I mean, I know I did five last week, but, you know, I don't know when that's ever going to happen again, five in 1 week. Probably never. See ya.